Hello guys, Roman Kondrachov here, and welcome to my first video log. The training session is from about 2 days ago, and pretty much I did a few sets of planches, got a 7 second PR on the open tuck variation, and about 1 second on the straddle one. My strength isn't there yet, but with consistency I will get it. The goal is to obviously get a full planche. So anyways, after I hurt my left wrist, I decided to practice one-hand stabs, and those went well. I do need to work on straightening the body though, so that's the main problem for now. And at the end of the session, we did some jumps over obstacles, and at the end tried some standing box jumps. So without further ado, enjoy the content!
No, no, I'm just trying to hold it.
Oh, okay.
I usually can do it very easily.
I know.
Maybe not today.
Can your legs up higher? There we go, right there. Can your hand up higher? Yeah.
Sick.
Oh, sick.
Yeah, one more.
Yo, stand beside it so they see how high it is.
That's like 5 feet.
I'm sure too.
You have 20 more. Nice.
So guys, this is one of the mobility exercises that I enjoy doing. Pretty much what you do is you crisscross your feet, like you will see me right now. You get down and use the momentum to get back up without using your hands for support. To make this exercise even harder, try getting back up without any momentum at all. You can see me using momentum as I roll forwards. Try to eliminate that and not do that. And so in the next variation, I will actually place my hands behind my back, just like you can see me right here. And this makes the drill a lot harder. And same concept, you can make this exercise harder by not using any momentum. And yeah, try challenging your body and definitely give this a try when you have spare time.